Go on SoundCloud.
Put the app.
You're not going like that.
Fire. Yeah, about it. Such a good way that goes through all the bullshit you don't want to do. Just follow people like good stuff and do a lot of work for you.
Yeah. SoundCloud seems good. They have adverts on it. How do they make money?
One. Yeah, adverts. Like, do you remember when Spotify was free and you got like adverts every few songs?
Yeah.
Kind of like that, but like if I listen to mixes all the time, I'd be having it off.
Yeah? Oh, right. Yeah, because if you listen to like an hour long thing.
Yeah. And they've got like a paid version as well.
Okay.
Which means you can download stuff on it.
Internet, like, Spotify and SoundCloud are good. That's annoying that you need internet.
Yeah. Well, if you have paid Spotify, can't you download it?
Yeah.
And then
without much of a room.
I think that's probably the... I think it's so annoying.
I know. But I'm in.
I got you, and then they just make it really hard for me to leave while making it fall late to transition to another. That's lovely.
It is weird. Yeah, it's so easy to
Hey! 11. Oh, D.
Thank you.
One. Lock.
Oh!
Shrimp and marinade. Keep them hot.
Baby tonight.
Me?
You?
You.
If I go out, and the next day I don't like. I don't go to sleep until like. If we're on the night out, I get in at 4 and go to bed at 4. I'll be knackered the next day, so we'll just get sleep till around 4.
Yeah.
I like to be getting last night. What? 2. I woke up, I was like, oh, can I go off to breakfast at the time? Probably not. Time to go to work. Probably rage, slap, hot shy.
Yeah.
That's a stream. Is that a double? Oh, that's a double, isn't it? Is that already a double? It's a very big single.
Yeah. Oh! It's really nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so nice. They're chelsea.
11, 4.
Proper feather, do they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Japanese.
Japan doesn't get enough bad rep for being a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, Japan's so cool, is it? No, it's not. It's a pain in the ass, actually.
Yeah.
Fire! I hate how, like, unflexible the people are.
Yeah.
That everything has to be pre-agreed and signed off, and you can't change it after that.
Yeah.
So I went and I, they came to me one day, I was, like, mid-rigging. And they were like, oh, when can you come put your server in the truck? I was like, oh, I'll bring it in 5 minutes or whatever. This is in about 45 minutes. And they went away and then came back and then just hounded me for loads of other stuff for like 45, most of those 45 minutes. So I didn't get round to actually preparing to take the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're gonna come bring the server? No, it's been like, fucking about with me for the last 45 minutes.
Any job,
like, oh, which camera do you want to take from us? I said, what have you got? And he said, the other ones I had. Or whatever, and I went, that one, whatever. Next day, I come to the truck, and I see on the screen one that they didn't mention, they had.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I forget that as well. Like, oh, but in the meeting yesterday, you said these ones. I was like, yes. And I'm looking at a patch panel with, like, 100 connections. So essentially 100 connections. But yesterday in the meeting you said you wanted these ones. Yes, I understand that. Is it possible we've had that one as well? But Chris, yesterday in the meeting, oh my god, can I try that coffee?
Yeah, it would be horrible,
like, the hotels are always bad. For some reason, they just refuse to put a single hotel in it.
Yeah.
Is this a money saving thing? Then you're gonna have like someone there every day just to check all the shoes.
Yeah.
For example. Well, that's gotta be more expensive.
To be fair, second hotel was shy. First hotel was pretty good. Good size.
Yeah, my first hotel was tiny, but yeah, the best hotel was I had like unreal little spots. The second one.
Yeah. Yeah, it is such a weird culture. So like, it's like a really, really deep rooted issue for like for a seriously long time that we all know about. Like, so what, they just had it? Well, no, it's like there's just so many like. Yeah, really, really like deep rooted cultural issues.
Yeah. Brexit, for example, so they're a really, really polluting workforce, which is like a really vicious circuit. So everyone's overworked.
Yeah.
So they don't check. Alright. Which then means there's declining population, so less and less young people coming in to the workplace.
Yeah.
Then all of your workforce, if it's aging population, all your workforce is also aging. And then all the old people don't want change, so they do everything the way they've done it for like 40, 50 years, which isn't necessarily still the good way to do so. And there's no young people coming through to take their position and change stuff. So the reason they're overworked is because they've got old processes that are unnecessary.
Yeah.
So then they're just going to have to end up working more and more and more. And then shagging less and less and less because they're overworked.
Yeah.
So they shag. Or don't have time for family. They're hard. Really good problem. They're like... I don't know how they measure it, but they've got the productivity index of like any country now. Like number of people required to do stuff.
I can believe that. And then you guys take up the carpet as well. Into your office.
Yeah.
And it's like...
Yeah, just like really, really deep. It's not like population.